Oh, no, Mr. Fly.
Oh. After this, I say we go out there.
Tell me, Mr. Fly.
In the sun.
No.
Oh, you want to hear about Mr. Fly?
I killed people.
All right, here we go, folks. Okay. This is how it goes. Remember when you were a little baby, or a little kid? You run around garden catching bugs and butterflies and flies and mosquitoes.
Flies and flies.
And grasshoppers. Imagine catching two flies. Okay. Three flies, actually. Three flies. Okay. Two of the flies are female.
Ain't going nowhere.
Two flies are female. One of the flies is a male. Okay. You following me, guys? Okay. And the child that caught you put you in this little jar of mayonnaise and screws the cat down. Put the hole on top where you can breathe. Okay? Are you following us? Okay.
Oh,
are you breathing? Okay. All right.
Oh,
so, we got two female flies and a male fly in this jar. And Mr. Male Fly, he's sitting at the bottom of the jar. Oh, man, he's drinking that beer. Hold on a second.
He's drowning. I gotta help him out.
He's sitting down there with his legs crossed. Put a toothpick in his mouth and watching these two female flies flying around the edge of the rim.
I can't hear them.
Okay? Trying to figure out how to get out of this damn jar. Mr. Fly is down there like...
Wow.
Just watching these two flies come around. So anyway, what does the female fly say? Mr. Fly down there drinking all that beer. He's pretty smart. He knows how to get out of this jar. So you know what? She goes, I'm going to ask Mr. Fly how to get out of this jar. She goes, Mr. Fly, Mr. Fly, you got to get out of this jar. Mr. Fly is saying,
can't do it.
Oh, shit, I'm out of my death.
She's got to drink a beer, of course. All you got to do, sweetheart, fly around the edge of the rim as fast as you can and spin that lid right off. And that lid will come right off.
Okay, no.
I didn't see the smoke. They didn't smoke the smoke.
No.
Right off.
No. He just gave he's there.
She goes, okay.
All the time this way.
Oh, yeah, he's there. He's there.
All right.
Oh, yeah.
He's there.
And
so she gives up there. Bam. She pushes her brain through her ass and dies.
What happened? Oh, no.
Why was she dead?
The second female fly.
Oh, for the love of God.
Which is out of fear. Says, Mr. Fly, you know how to get out of this jar? Mr. Fly says,
your mom could
have. Mr. Beck says, yeah. So all you got to do is... All you gotta do is get down here and give me a blowjob, and I'll tell you how to get out of this jar. Which the other fly did too, okay? I forgot
Excuse me, you want me to knock him out now or later?
Anyway, so.
That's enough.
Shush! Shush! She gets down there, does a dirty deed. Say, how do I get out of this jar, Mr. Fly? Mr. Fly. All you gotta do is fly from the bottom of the jar to the top of the jar. And hit it three times as hard as you can, and it'll pop the lid right off. And she goes, you're a freaking genius, Mr. Fly. So she gets down there, pops her wings as hard as you can, bam! Pushes her brain right through her ass and dies.
How does that even happen?
Do you know how Mr. Fly got out of that jar?
I have no idea.
Suck my thing and I'll tell you.
Oh.
I had a feeling it was going to be somewhere.
First thing.